Good afternoon. Please stand for the West Cabarrus High School inaugural class of 2022 and please remain standing for the national anthem. Thank you. Please be seated. Welcome, West Cabarrus High School seniors. What a special day for you and your families and everyone who loves and supports you. Look around you, your families, your friends, your teachers, your principals. We are all here to celebrate your remarkable journey. Before you are many paths. In some ways, choosing which path to take is like putting a puzzle together. The puzzle pieces will be your decisions, and the decisions, like choosing the right puzzle pieces, will determine which paths you choose to follow. Many of us in this arena, throughout our own journeys, have chosen puzzle pieces that fit and some puzzle pieces that did not. So today, I provide you advice that may help you find your own puzzle pieces that fit. Be purposeful. Do not waste time starting your next phase in life. Time is precious. Do not allow yourself to get caught up in things that will drain your energy and resources. Enjoy your life's journey, understanding that time is a valuable commodity that you do not want to waste. Be kind. In your life's journey, you will encounter wonderful, interesting, unique people every day. It costs you nothing to share a smile, to say hello, or to put others before yourself. Being kind to others will impact your own happiness. Be honest in all that you do. Shakespeare stated, "No legacy is so rich as honesty." By being honest, you will never have to remember what version of the story you told. Be confident. You have worked tirelessly to reach this moment. Enjoy it. Soak in its celebration and allow a sense of pride to stream through your soul. Know this. You are special. And I deeply mean words. Cabarrus County Schools graduates are prepared and able to change the world. So be unafraid to change this world for the better in every viable way imagined. Whether it be through a great invention, a kind word, a helping hand, a medical discovery, an engineering achievement, a technological advancement, a best-selling novel, painting, song, or whatever it may be unafraid and you will change the world. Be grateful. Right now, close your eyes. Close your eyes for a moment and think of that one person who helped you arrive at this point today. Smile. Feel blessed that they cared enough to help you. Never forget to appreciate and thank those that help you. Let us take a moment to thank those here today to express your gratitude and let them know that they made a difference in your life. Graduates, stand and turn towards your families and friends in the audience. Thank you. Please be seated. Graduates, I have just a few more words of wisdom. Be courageous. Our world needs you and your classmates, our younger generations, to demonstrate a willingness to venture, persevere, and withstand challenges that may require your bravery. Do not walk away from demanding and defining moments. Remain steadfast and committed to the greater good. Be passionate and involve yourself in engaging work. Passion will give your life purpose and help you grow and absorb every experience. Expand your understanding of our world and how you can help change our world for the better. Be authentic. Stay true to your values and committed to your inner spirit. Ignore the pressures of others who have false intentions. Remain honest to yourself and to others who will give you peace of mind and fulfillment. These will be friends and family who will guide you along your traveled path. Be quiet and find moments of solitude to gather in the beauty of your surroundings or your own thoughts. Take time to slow down and seek peaceful, quiet opportunities. Trust me when I say, silence will give you wisdom and truth. And finally, be you. Mostly, be you. Each of you has unique, extraordinary talents and will make incredible contributions to this world. You have been placed on this earth for purpose, and you are more than prepared to leave Cabarrus County Schools to explore the adventures and experiences that await you. Nothing is impossible. Nothing is unattainable. Nothing stands in your way from greatness. Graduates, today you start on your path to create your own story, to find those right puzzle pieces. Pursue your future in every genuine manner, simply by doing the one thing that has never failed you, and that is being you. Congratulations, class of 2022. Be well.
Thank you, Dr. Kapicki. Hello, my name is Amari Fager, and it is my honor to welcome you to the inaugural commencement ceremony for West Cabarrus High School. Today, our first graduating class of seniors, which came to West from multiple high schools in the county, will become the first class of West Cabarrus alumni in school history. As we begin our ceremony this afternoon, I would like to introduce our platform guests, beginning with the members of the Board of Education. Will those who are present please stand when I call your name? Ms. Holly Grimsley, Board Chair. Ms. Laurel Blackwell, Board Vice Chair. Ms. Denise Adcott. Ms. Caroline Carpenter. Mr. Tim Furr. Ms. Keisha Sandage. Mr. Rob Walters. And Cabarrus County School Superintendent, Dr. John Kapicki. And from the School Director Office, Dr. Kelly Willers, Mr. Benjamin Allred, Dr. Morris Bish, Mr. Matthew Fell, Mrs. Carol Hindren, Mr. John LeGrand, Dr. Kelly Prost, Ms. Sarah Reeves, and Dr. Mary Beth Roth. Thank you for choosing to join us today. In addition, I would also like to introduce the following representatives of West Cabarrus High School who are on stage. Dr. Elizabeth Snyder, Principal. Ms. Karina Presley, Assistant Principal. Ms. Misha Fletcher, Assistant Principal, and Assistant Principal Mr. Jason Idarola and Mr. Dexter Days, who are helping with today's ceremony on the floor. And finally, there are many people at work hard to make our ceremony a success. Please join me in thanking the student and faculty volunteers, including the members of our band under direction of Miss Emily McNeil and the members of our chorus under direction of Miss Laurel Turnell. Thank you for volunteering your time and talents today. Our first student speaker today is Mr. Griffin Decker. Griffin is the son of Ms. Marsha Smith and Mr. Todd Decker. He has been an active member of our school leadership class and a member of our varsity football and wrestling team. Griffin plans on attending App State University in the fall and studying audio and sound engineering. Please welcome Mr. Griffin Decker.
Good afternoon, faculty, friends, family, and of course the graduates. It is an honor to deliver this speech to you all today. Before I begin, I would like to share a meaningful quote that I've always kept dear to my heart. The game of life is worth playing. And as my grandfather said to my dad, the journey is the prize. As we end this stage in the game we call life, I want to remind you all to look forward to the next chapter, whether you're off to college, the workforce, or the military. Throughout high school, we are always told not to blink, because in the snap of the fingers, 4 years have already passed you by. I can now say they were right. These were some of the good old days you hear others speak of. I believe the time we all have spent together has helped shape us into the young individuals we are today, whether it's the Friday night lights shining over the field while the red zone is screaming at the top of their lungs, or people driving toy cars around the school during an everything but a backpack day. One thing is for certain, I will never forget the days I spent walking the halls, whether I was with friends or almost late to class talking to some of my favorite teachers. Not to mention the countless hours spent doing Alex assignments minutes before they were due, trying to survive Math 4 or pre-calc. I believe we can all take pride in calling ourselves the first graduating class from West Cabarrus High School. No matter where we started, we all banded together as one and helped lay the foundation for the school brick by brick. We have faced challenges, world problems, new people, new crowds, and new teachers. But I wouldn't trade it for anything. Today is not the finish line, but just a lap in the race. Now we all set out on new endeavors in the game we call life. I'm excited for the future. To look where we started as young kids hanging out at recess back in grade school, all the way to celebrating senior year with a Great Wolf Lodge trip or waiting around for those slushies we finally received at the end of the year. It's crazy to see how far we all have come from being so nervous in eighth grade, scared of the thought of high school, to how it's been everyday life for the past 4 years. I remember my first day of freshman year like it was yesterday. I wore jeans and my favorite yellow t-shirt at the time and was so nervous to be late or get lost trying to navigate my way around the school with a map layout saved in my phone in case I needed it. And here we are now. We all have reached that bittersweet moment where we leave the comfort of our lives that we have known since we were 5 years old. Be proud of the journey we took to get here because it's the true prize. I have faith in us because we are here today. Cheers to the days we may not remember, but the times we'll never forget. Thank you, West Cabarrus.
Hello, my name is Skylar McCormick, and I would like to introduce the West Cabarrus Chorus under the direction of Ms. Laura Turner, who will present I Will Sing You the Stars by Mark Burroughs as a tribute to the class of 2022.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Turner. Our next student speaker is Mr. Gustavo Meza. Gustavo is the son of Ms. Anna Rodriguez and Mr. Moses Meza. He has been an active member of our chorus program and has participated in the Mars Hill Music Festival, All-State Chorus, and Cabarrus All-County Chorus. He played amazing Seymour in our first West Cabarrus musical, Little Shop of Horrors, and has participated in the Bloomie Awards twice. Gustavo planned to attend CPCC in Nepal in the fall and hoped to transfer to Charlotte after earning his associate's degree. Please welcome Mr. Gustavo Meza.
When I was in the fourth grade, my teacher had a number in the thousands written on the whiteboard, and it went down one by one every day. It was a couple weeks in the school year before anyone had bothered to ask what the number was for. The teacher then told us it was a countdown to what would be our high school graduation. I remember thinking that it was so far away and how it seemed almost impossible to get to. Turns out, it's not impossible, because that countdown has finally hit zero. We are here wearing our crimson red cap and gowns about to walk across the stage, and then that's it. We're done. No more morning announcements from Dr. Snyder. No more praying for popcorn chicken in the lunchroom. But most importantly, no more high school, so stop complaining. Personally, I loved high school. I loved being able to see my friends every day. The people I met here, I'm never going to forget them. It's not every day a new high school opens up in Cabarrus County. We all kind of got shoved here like a giant fruit salad forced to become Wolverines, and in the last 2 years, I think we really made a name for ourselves as the first ever graduating class of West Cabarrus High School. It was really hard to adjust to a whole new school, especially during those times. I didn't want to get transferred to West in the beginning. I had great friends and teachers that I was nervous about leaving, and I know most of us felt the exact same way. But something about being thrusted into a whole new environment was kind of exciting. Kind of like what's happening right now. My last day at Central was an abrupt and unexpected change. It felt like I was being catapulted into an entirely new chapter of my life. And right now I'm at my high school graduation, giving a speech at a school that I didn't even know existed 2 years ago, being catapulted into the next chapter of my life. Life is just an endless cycle of catapulting into new unread chapters. As soon as you get comfortable, as soon as you let your guard down, boom. Something changes, and it's scary, really scary. You never know what's going to happen. That idea of the unknown, the potential we have. We are our country's next scholars, the unprecedented star power some of us contain, the potential to be a criminal on the US top 10 most wanted list, or being the next Elon Musk, or even the next Harry Styles. Guys, it's insane. That looming question of not knowing, that limitless list of possibilities that we create is mind-boggling, but please don't be that guy in the top 10 most wanted list. That would make the high school reunion kind of awkward. Once you've been handed that diploma, nobody can take that away from you. We work 13 years of our life to get this piece of paper, and some of us are even going to get another one, and some of us are not. That is totally okay. We are headed off into our own track and have just been handed the right to literally do whatever we want. We can fulfill our childhood dreams, the dreams that we've believed in since second grade in a random About Me project that our teacher assigned to us. But I don't think our dreams are the same as they were in second grade. For many of us, they have changed and evolved just like we have. We will continue growing as people throughout the rest of our lives. Our sole identity up to now has been as a student, and we will always be students, learning lessons as life goes on. They might not be in a classroom, but we are learning nonetheless. I have no idea what I'm going to do with my life. I have no idea what I'm going to do when I pass those doors out of this arena. I don't even know if I'm prepared, and I know a lot of you feel the same way. But we have people we love who will guide us and help us when we are lost. People who have helped these emotions like we are right now. Don't be afraid to ask for help. We will get lost, but it's in nature to find a way. Some of us know exactly what they want to do in their lives, but even some of them will change, just like we have done from the second grade up until now. And that's okay, because everyone has their own path to take. Our goals might be completely different, but one thing we have in common is that we want to be happy. We shouldn't live our lives settling for anything less than joy. Inevitably, there will be moments in your life where you are not joyous. You might be counting down the days till those moments are over. That might have even been high school for you. But that countdown from so long ago is over now. It has officially reached zero. Today we stand, or rather sit, with a brand new countdown ahead of us. For some of us, that countdown is 4 years long. For others, it's even longer. But for many of us, that countdown is an unknown ticking with no real goal in sight. As I've mentioned, I'm one of those people, and part of me is deathly afraid of starting that countdown. But I'm also sincerely thrilled to discover what's to come, to be catapulted into another strange world just after today, not just to see myself thrive, but my countless West Cabarrus peers that have walked the same weaving path that I have. Whether our paths diverge past this point seems arbitrary. I can look back and see miles of experience that have helped us make us who we are today, and that is very reassuring. There are two things that I know as of now. One, we will always have West Cabarrus to look back on, and two, we will always have a catapult to project us into a new and exciting future. Thank you.
Our final student speaker today is Mr. Joseph Serra. Joseph is the son of Cynthia and Jose Serra. He served an important role on our men's basketball team and was also the captain of our men's soccer team. Joseph will be attending Howard University in the fall. He plans to double major in pre-med and business management. Please welcome Mr. Joseph Serra.
Good afternoon, fellow classmates, families, and faculty. Before I begin, I would like to have a moment of silence for all the lives lost on May 24th at the Robb Elementary School. Twenty-one seconds of silence. Twenty-one victims. 19 students shot and killed that day. 24 students have died nationwide in school shootings in 2022 alone. We are only in June. Ladies and gentlemen, this means that 48 parents will never get the chance to see their sons and daughters graduate as you all are able to today. To not speak on it when given a chance would be an injustice to them. My name is Joseph Serra. A few of you may know me, a lot of you might not. I'm a senior here at West Cabarrus, as you can tell. I would like to congratulate my fellow classmates. None of this was easy. These 4 years were nothing like the norm. I mean, school on a computer, gym class in our living rooms. It was not the true high school experience for most of us. Second of all, I would like you all to look around. All of you are here today. Let me repeat that. All of you are here today. In the past 2 years, lives were changed and lives were lost. I know firsthand what that loss feels like. We all have been through so many trials and tribulations to get to where we are today, but we are not done. Many of you will go off to college. Many of you will find work to do, but one thing is certain is that we are all on a path. Everyone's path is different, yet that is what brings us all together. Each and every one of you is destined for something great, some big, some small, but I urge all of you to go for what you want. Nobody expected these 2 years at West to be this enjoyable. I know I sure didn't. I started off high school at a private school, and for 2 years I was taught that there is a strict way to go about everything in life, that we as people are supposed to have a certain amount of professionalism and to have a specific perspective on the world. While some of that is true, it hindered me from being able to enjoy my education. I went to school every day and walked the halls with the mannerism that I needed to act one way all the time to the point that it became habitual. I felt as if my personality was conforming to be static when I was not created to be that way. We are all meant to stand out in all different ways, yet equally. I needed change. So when I got the call that the new high school was being built, I jumped in without looking back. I had no idea if the grass was green on the other side, but I just had the feeling. I am so grateful that I did. Coming to West Cabarrus was one of the biggest decisions I have made in the past 4 years, and I am nothing but grateful for it. Grateful for the opportunity to participate in sports at West. I know when I speak for most athletes when I say that we are not the best team for most sports, but the relationships I personally have made were the strongest. I'm almost positive that many others feel the same way. I'm grateful that I was able to finish getting my education here. The faculty was so helpful and encouraging that they taught me that if I truly want something, that nobody's going to hand it to me. I may have learned that the hard way in some instances, but it bettered me in many aspects. From going on senior walks around the entire campus to spending the day at Great Wolf Lodge, I have made so many memories at West. I could spend an entire day just talking about it. The big memories were cool and all, but the little memories and enjoyable laughs in between made it all worth it. Walking out of school and conversing with everyone, or freestyling in English class, even when it's dead silent. Even on days when there would be nothing going on, then out of nowhere we're having a lockdown drill for 4 hours. This year definitely had its ups and downs, like making it to the conference championship, then losing our season, or the good days in which we have people driving pink electric cars from class to class. Even though class of 2022 missed out on a lot of memories, we built so many more, especially in this final year at West Cabarrus. Finally, I would like to give a big thank you to all of the hardworking teachers that made this school year possible, as well as Dr. Snyder for stepping in to make this year enjoyable. A school without a strong foundation will not be successful. West was off to a rocky start in the beginning of the year, but we prevailed during the second semester, so I thank you. I would especially like to give thanks to Coach DeBar Adams, Coach Demetrius Marlowe, my mom, and Tony Roberts. Three out of those four people are here to see me graduate today. But all four of them taught me that there is more to life than sports, but more importantly, they all taught me how to be a better son, a better brother, and a better man. As stated before, I would like to reiterate how all of you are here today. I'm not aware of everyone's experience throughout their 4 years of high school, but all of you are graduating today are alive. You must never take that for granted. I know I will not, but I hope some of you fellow graduates will do the same. I appreciate each and every one of you for listening to me speak today. To the families, faculty, and administrators, thank you. To my fellow graduates, congratulations.
Please welcome once again the West Cabarrus Chorus, who will perform the West Cabarrus Alma Mater, written by Ms. Laura Turner. This is the debut performance of our alma mater, and you can find the lyrics on the back cover of your program.
Dr. Kapicki, Cabarrus County Board of Education, distinguished guests, faculty, parents, and guardians, welcome to the first in-school history ceremony of graduation for the senior class of West Cabarrus High School. I am Dr. Snyder, and I am honored to be here today to lead this exceptional class of 2022. In my final address to the class of 22, I want to pen a letter to the house once divided. The idea of attending a new school seems like a grandiose and exciting moment until the realization sets in of what is left behind. Traditions, friends, culture, and pride are just to name a few. You were tapped to be the first class of West Cabarrus. A pandemic plagued the opening in an inopportune way, and once in, the house was divided. The once Bulldogs, Trojans, Spiders, and Vikings were thrown into the arena and left to battle the lines of normalcy. You bought into the school colors, the red, black, and white. You put on the spirit wear, but soon you returned to the comfort clothings of your former schools. And I imagine some of you dreamed of going back and finishing the life you had left behind. The house indeed was divided, and history has taught us that a house divided against itself cannot stand. You went through the motions. You overcame a COVID opening, and you finally got in the house. But a house divided cannot stand. You navigated the building, had a homecoming, wanted a powder puff. But a house divided cannot stand. You made it to Christmas, geared up for basketball, and had decided this norm wasn't normal at all. You figured out a house divided cannot stand. On January 4th, 2022, after a year and a half together, you sat in assembly to hear new expectations of what I needed from you. This would mark the first time this class had shared the same space, and you figured out a house divided could not stand. You made your move collectively to tell me what you needed from me. You had four requests: a microwave, a class trip, a pep rally, and a prom. If these moments would start to collapse the divide, we were all in. From there, a caged bird began to sing with a pep rally walk, a stadium pep rally, a picnic or two, a light show game with your very own app, a slide down the chutes of Great Wolf Lodge, and an unforgettable cheer from the prom king, Brandon, to crowd surf over the dance floor of Embassy Suites. After that night, we became one, and suddenly it was an honor to be the first. Muhammad Ali said even the greatest was once a beginner. Don't be afraid to take the first step. You've taken the first step the entire time, and I can assure you today, your parents are reminiscing about every one of them. The first steps into kindergarten, the first promotion ceremony, the first time driving, and note, I skipped the middle school years. And with this generation, your first phones. This class took the first step into the building, into the unknown, and now you are taking the first step into the world. For some, it's the world of work, for some, college, and most honorably, some of you are off to serve this country. As you take this next first step now, realizing doing something for the first time can be amazing, do it again. Be the first to help someone need. Be the first to finish something. Be the first to cure COVID. Be the first, like Nicholas, to ask to walk the stage here today. Be the first to change someone's trajectory. Be the first trailblazer. Be the first, like a young man I met in Rockingham County a couple weeks ago who told me he's a legend. Be the first legend in your community. And be the first to come back and let us know how you're doing, especially at this year's homecoming football game as I experience my first Friday Night Lights. A house divided no more. We are Wolverines. As you realize a house together is stronger than one divided, never forget this moment. Never forget those who have walked this journey with you, and never forget that you are the first to show us the way at West Cabarrus High School. Congratulations, class of 22. And in the words of Jordan John Pierre, let's get this ceremony started. Dr. Kopicki and special guests, it is my pleasure to present the following candidates for graduation for West Cabarrus High School. so that each graduate will be respected. I ask that you hold your applause until the end and wait patiently until the last graduate's name has been called. They have earned their right to hear their name today.
Nicholas Stephen de Beauvernay. Abby Grace Starnes. Griffin Paul Decker. Amari Jaheim Baggert. Skylar Deborah McCormick. Gustavo Meza. Joseph McKenneth Sarah. Edgar Aguirre Mello Jr. Raul Alkaidi Duran. Desmond Malik Allen. Uriah Michelle Allen. Evelyn Yair Almazan. Stephanie Lisbeth Alvarado Mejia. Emmanuel Alvarado Longoria. Kevin Valero Alvarez. Ty Shalene Anderson. Saimir Fennell Andrews. Kendrin Gerald Enza. Brian Aquino. Juliana Arviso Perez. Rasmia Nora Asadi. Jordi Altilano Valtierra. Brianna Elizabeth Bagwell. Savannah Grace Bagwell. Julia Lynn Bailey. Christopher Kevin Baker. Kamaya Destiny Barnes. Yosmiri Badola Reyes. Kimberly Badola. Demarian LaShawn Bell. D. Purnell Benix. Marquez Davion Black. Brandon Joel Benia. Ethan Joel Bortman. Peyton Leanne Bost. Derek Lakeith Bowens Jr. Leona May Bauer. L. Lynn Brashear. Kayla Monique Broadwater. Jacob Daniel Brown. Piper Lucille Buchanan. Faith Elizabeth Butcher. Amari Sine Butler. Jacob Wesley Kane. Jazaria Kamora Caldwell. Roland Orlando Caldwell Jr. Jordan Elizabeth Cameron. Joseph Patrick Karen. Axel Khalid Carino Varela. Sydney Valentina Carrillo Cano. Tyler James Carroll. Stavana Monet Carter. Anthony Emmanuel Castaneda. Christy Nicole Castillo. Janicia Shanye Coffin. Majestique Centeno. Demario Antoine Chalk Jr. Jariah Aisha Chambers. Doris Mar Chela Ayona. Katie Chela Herrera. Nyla James Cherry. Chloe Crystal Chung. Elijah Devon Childs. Christopher Quentin Coates. Jasmine Nicole Cobb. Anthony Devon Coffey Jr. Aaron Sydney Alexis Coleman. Savannah Marie Connor. Jocelyn Cortazar Noyola. Gilmar Nathan Cruz Perez. Javier Cruz Jr. Vanessa Cruzalta Martinez. America Julissa Cuevas Emigdio. Cass R. Dale. Brandon Carl Darling. Kamora Mahalia Anna Davila. Asher Faith Davis. Georgie Grace Deaton. Caitlin Nicole DJ. Randall Lydell Dennis Jr. Larissa Razel Diaz. Jemiah Nicole Douglas. Joseph Ernest Douglas Jr. Amaya Alyssa Dudley. Kenneth Isaiah Duran. Nathaniel Ian Edwards. Asiya Sana Elamin. Sarai Escorza Guillen. Maya Farrar. Nicole Ann Fernandez. Talitha Future Liberty Fields. Giovanni Fields Nicholas. Seth Caleb Fisher. Denijah Kaylon Blake. Diana Veronica Flores Salto. Christopher James Forsey. Destiny Erlene Fraga Marie. Keshayla Martine Franklin. Taylor Lee Fries. Emily Grace Gaines. Ian Fernando Galindo Melendez. Princessa Annette Gaona. Ryan Denny Garcia Dominguez. Diana Garcia Vargas. Angel Xavier Garcia Guzman. Joey Lee Garza. Miguel Anuel Castello Ventura. Sierra Nicole Glenn. Francesca Giselle Gonzalez. Rayana Green. Kadia Anise Reyna Gregory. Madison Elaine Gribbins. Camille Tiffany Guerra. Jordan Michael Gullickson. Julian Carlton Gwynn. Elise Hananiah Monet Harris. Joshua Jamel Harris. Shade Anaya Harris. Joel Hermenegildo Garibo. Maria Guadalupe Hernandez De La Rosa. Kleber Joyani Hernandez Mariche. Julian Hernandez Santiago. Andrea Yasmin Hernandez. Trizon Mikiko Hollis. Serenity Jonaya Faith Hope. Jalise Nade Horton. Isabel Ashana Eisenhower Henry. Tashari Promise Denivy Jackson. Carson Walter James. Jordan Matthew Jean-Pierre. Luke Derek Jensen. Daniela Jimenez Ozuna. Caleb Keanu Johnson. Zanaya Nashe Johnson. Brandon McGuire Jones. Jada Kimura Jones. Brian Keith Jordan. Zamira J.R. Marie Kennedy. Delisha Weber. Naheem Timothy David King Hicks. Chloe Ann Kunk. Zion Faith Lamb. Patrice Felix Litoko Valre. Yannick Nasir Litoko Valre. Emily Sherlyn Lopez Garcia. Georgia Rosalinda Lopez Segovia. Laomi Monique Lopez Torres. Dana Scarlett Lorenzo Cortez. Hades Lorenzo Gallardo. Jontez Asim Love. Lacey Michelle Love. Xavier Alexander Lowry. Justin Luna Marine. Nyasia Elise Lynch. Connor Scott Maloney. Luis Enrique Marine Marine. Raquel Demi Lydia Martinez. Maritza Martinez Aguirre. Marvin Martinez Chavez. Ronnie Martinez Hernandez. Paula Lee Mooney. Douglas Bolin McAnulty. Robert Lee Carson McDonald. Jamie Lynn Metlin. Jenna Marie Metlin. Bryce Tatum Wade Metlock. Ariana Danielle Meeks. Jesus Antonio Melendez Dominguez. Kimberly Mello Palaz. Ariana Marie Melton. Jada Amaya Melton. Jair Alberto Meza Gomez. Jimena Molina Rodriguez. William Thatcher Monroe. Neswer Jared Morales Angelito. Brandon David Moore. Neswer Jared Morales Angelito. Samuel Morales Serrano. Jacob Anthony Morales. Elizabeth Grace Morgan. Gabriel Joaquin Wade Morrison. Jasmine Anicia Moss. Nicole Annalise Myers. Gabriel Antonio Navarro Izquierdo. And Cameron Nesbitt. Angelina Lynette Nieto. Ajanae Sharon Noel. Madai Nolasco Arts. Damari Emmanuel Elijah Norman. Andrea Aguina Gijo. Victor Nduka Onoha. Matthew Caden Overman. Molly Grace Painter. Yasir Damili Parks. Veron Joseph Paschal. Stephanie Pastrana Fuentes. Aleda Frida Pelaz Garcia. Ariana Marie Perales. Richard Peralta Hermenegildo posthumously. Angie Nicole Perez Diaz. Christian Perez Noyola. Gracie Madeline Perkins. Yorlini Petitan Pelaz. Jalen Nicole Fanelson. Azoria Denise Farr. Nina Chanel Pfeiffer. Jonathan Kamani Palmabooth. Keenan Lamar Pierce. Dominic Blaze Pistone. Neo Tomas Pivko. Shania Lachey Proctor. Amaya Niaja Reed. Edgar Reyes. Danny Ajane Rickenbacker. Ashlyn Savannah Rose Reidenhauer. Julia Ann Rousseau. John Tay Takerio Robinson. Makai Sharif Rogers. Julia Catherine Ronimus. Ashley Yanira Rosario Beltran. Abraham Salas. Emily Aileen Santos Garza. Ryan William Saunders. Colin Michael Scarborough. Bradley Shelton Seegers. Hunter Dale Self. Eric Serrano Sosa. Ashley Nicole Sexton. Sierra Lynn Sheehan. Ashlyn Renee Shivery. Kayla Nicole Sizemore. Kenna Noel Sizemore. Kareen Antoine Smalls Jr. Hunter Michael Smith. Jaden Brendan Smith. Jaden Isaiah Smith. Michaela Nicole Smith. Miabre Danelli Smith. Miracle Renee Smith. Anthony Joshua Snell. Michaela Brianna Spears. Tania Narquise Steele. Maya Elizabeth Stevens. Jordan Deontay Stinson May. Addison McKenzie Stowe. Robin Eduardo Suezo Escobar. Joel Isaiah Sullivan. Dylan Joseph Tanner. Leah Mikhail Tapla. Michael Lawrence Tarzia III. Riley Madison Tate. Marcy Renee Toms. Cameron Isaiah Thomas. Elijah James Thomas. Jersey, Christiani Torrance. Nicholas Stephen Toast. Kylie Grace Tucker. Grayson Ross Vasquez. Antoine Vasquez Macedo. Jasmine Marie Vetter. Jeffrey Ariel Velasquez. Martin Velasquez Castro. Nicholas Miguel Villegas. Jet Alexander Wallace. Jacob Tyler Walsh. Christopher Lamont Washington Jr. Javari Xavier Watson. Joseph Carter Watson. Jalen Isaiah Wellborn. Donnie Curtis Wheeler. Robert Anthony White Jr. Shantian Sade Whitted. Ayana Nairi Williams. Brett Thomas Williams. Nisa Sana Williams. Eden Grace Wilt. Caleb Uriah Wright. Caleb Uriah Winkler. Unique Nakaira Wright. Morgan Eliana Wusterfeld. Micah Gianni Yiro. Jeremy George Zavala. Faisal Zai. And Tyler Xavier Zerald.
Will the class of 2022 please rise? In the presence of these witnesses and by the power vested in me by the state of North Carolina and the Cabarrus County Board of Education, I now pronounce you graduates of West Cabarrus High School. You were supposed to turn the tassel, but who cares? Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming this afternoon's ceremony. We ask that you not come onto the floor of the arena as the graduates recess. Please meet the graduates in front of the arena following the recessional. Will you please stand as the graduates prepare to recess? It is with great pleasure that I introduce to you the inaugural graduates of West Cabarrus High School, class of 2022.